dudes, it's Killswitch Queen here, and we're back today with another Wasteland Wednesday video. Now, before we get started on today's episode, I'd like to talk to you guys about my patches. I finally have my patches out for sale. The link is down in the description. If you've never seen the patch before, this is what the wolf patch looks like. This bad boy is for sale, as well as a Killswitch Queen logo patch. I'm gonna have more patches and eventually t-shirts for sale, but I would love to know what you guys want to see. I love drawing, but it really helps when I know if you guys are actually gonna like it. Anytime I do stuff like this, I like it for about the first day I make it, and then to me, I feel like it gets old. So please let me know in the comments below what kind of art you would like to see on either a shirt. I'll put something up right now. You guys can see one of the new designs I just came up with, and I don't know if I should put on a patch or a shirt. I don't know if you guys would even like anything like that. So knowing what you guys want really helps me out. Please comment below. Let me know what you want to see. I would love to draw it up and have it ready for you guys if you want to get it on a patch or a shirt. With that being said, today we are actually going to be working on my motorcycle helmet. What we're going to do is take the old icon helmet and totally fit it out, make it fucking awesome for a wasteland style costume motorcycle thing. Now the reason that I'm not working on the bike today is because there's some things that I need to get in order to work on the bike, and things cost money, and I'll be completely honest with you guys right now, I am in between jobs. So you going and getting a patch, all that money directly goes into the motorcycle. You get something awesome, and you're helping the bike be the coolest freaking Wasteland bike that it could possibly be. I really appreciate you guys sticking through this and supporting the Wasteland Wednesday thing, but that's not what today's about, so let's go ahead and get right into working on the motorcycle helmet. I already painted the helmet up, and like I said in one of my previous videos, I tried to match the color scheme of the Fallout 4 red flight helmet. So some of the things that you might want for this project is definitely going to be paint and a couple of paint brushes so you can change the look and make it look all dirty and rusty or whatever. This is just some of the stuff that I found in the garage. I'm also going to paint all this stuff so that it does look rusty. So whatever you can find to add onto your helmet, make it fun, make it interesting. You could put whatever you want on, and I would recommend using a hot glue gun or spray adhesive to get everything to stick. But what I did was take that little flashlight that I had, and I just cut a hole in this like electrical tubing so that I could have the button, and the light comes on. The bottle opener is facing the bottom, and so what I'm gonna do is put it on the side of my helmet where my Senna was, because there is the gap here where the Senna used to be on the paint. I didn't take it off. I'm just gonna put this in its place and then run this tubing around the helmet. What I've done is taken these little brackets. I've actually painted these to look rusty, and it's still hard to tell in this light. Ah, but you can see the other side, how clean they were, and then the painted side that looks super rusty. So just a little bit of paint goes a long way in not actually having to find rusty stuff. It has been a very long day. It is almost 10:30 right now, but I'm pretty sure that the helmet is all done. So my SD card ran out, and I'm really lazy and I didn't go get another one and record more. Let me go ahead and show you guys what I've done so far. My camera is dying again for the second time, so let's see. You guys can see, had to add a little bit of teeth on the front and a nice touch. Back at it again tomorrow.
Das heißt, dir geht's schlecht. Ich bin unersättlich, krieg niemals genug. Fass in deine Wunden und schüre die Glow.